You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports.
Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Carson Wentz's Eagles going up against Dak Prescott's Cowboys.
Larry, we find ourselves right in the center of the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex in Arlington at AT&T Stadium. A moment ago, here was the scene with the Cowboys emerging from their tunnel. It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set to match up. And they will start out in great shape up very close to midfield.
But that return gives them a golden opportunity to go out in front. How will the defense respond after giving up that type of a return?
With the Philadelphia Eagles.
Here we go now. Three, nine, two.
Now Dicer. And his throw here's incomplete. Jason Witten, the intended target. And that'll bring up second down.
Well, they're slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
It came in hot, but overthrown, out of his reach and incomplete. And on second and 10 now.
Back out of that belly. Here we go. Here we go now.
Back to throw. It's Jason Witten, the tight end. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. And the play goes for 19 yards. Gives him a new set of downs. Play clock winding down. Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. Space to run past the 20. Touchdown, Cowboys! Ezekiel Elliott, 34 yards. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. A nice run by him, don't get me wrong, but the blocking up front was a thing of beauty.
I think for an opening drive, how about that for an exclamation point? Just what you said, good blocking, good vision, and he accelerated to the end zone.
Extra point attempt to follow here. And his kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.